Hello, boys and girls, my name is Alcesti and welcome back to another episode of Oxygen Not Included, where last time we created this contraption, which should keep our shovel here on the middle island, so they cannot escape. We will feed them regolith, they will multiply, and we will slaughter them. But we also saw that we have quite a bit of power problem. As you can see here, the batteries frequently drops to zero. It's no good, that's why we started here building out the power for solar power. Right. And then we only need to finish here the roof, power it, hook it up to automation, place in the robo miners, and then we should be good to go. Also need a bit of liquid down there. Is it possible that we don't have any? We do have something here. We need a new duplicant because someone died. We'll take Bert. Because we need an engineer and ideally someone with building skills. We can also give you a hat, no problem. You happy? There. And then I think we are out of crude oil. So let's place pump down there. So can bottle some, and then we say auto bottle on here. Probably be a bit messy. Okay. Maybe we can have a bit more iron refining going on. Our coal is dropping because that's everything that holds our energy hunger together. This one is dormant for quite a while. This even longer. But we really need that solar power. There. Here, because this one will go up to the doors. But I do not actually want to construct this lead. Currently we do not really have a choice as we do not have any iron. But that's only a temporary thing. Here on this side. We will dig out more over here so we can have a second set of solar panels. Also have the crude oil as here and here. We are actually getting there. Metal there. Let's continue the lateral floor here. Get more steel. So then let's do bridges. Did I say steel? more iron. Let's do this then. Looking iron wise. Okay. Let's have. What's that? That's just no good. Tile that has not auto repair disabled. Thing did not think of. They poop out these solid blocks that we have to destroy after. I thought it was too easy. So, what we actually need to do here is proper roof here. Miner here and here, they can reach, and shall have a small transformer here on this side. That should do the trick. all liquids, only crude oil. Alright then, let's connect this back up. We can have more cooling flowing through here. We will move line to here and have a bridge. And then we will do the same here. This one in. Yep. All the ones. Let's just connect up to here, that's enough. Do those and that. Here. But I think we will have to finish this solar project in the next episode. So tune in then and goodbye.